are entirely at the mercy of the breeze, and there is far too much of it, I'm afraid, to be safe. Now, this particular example... What do you think you're doing? Get out of there this instant!
Cut the ropes! I'll cover you!
Oh, my.
Hurry!
No, you don't!
I'm right here, sunshine. Losing his strength on my feet.
Just one more!
Moderate fill!
Oh, no.
I'll come to you! Hang on!
I'll try to stay put!
Don't overextend!
No, you don't!
You don't say!
The wind is picking up! You'd better hurry!
Yes, thank you! Have you thought at all about how you plan to get down?
What is that?
Oh, these things tend to work themselves out! You're going to run out of roof soon! I hope you've got a plan!
Does watch and laugh as you crash into the river count?
Quickly!
Leave them! Just run!
We're losing them!
Pacing the base!
Come over here and crush me, you dwarf!
I can handle them! You keep running!
Just hang on!
Get down!
Stop! I'm all right!
Hold it!
They might actually be trying to hit me. What did you do back there?
It's a long story!
I really should talk to Napoleon about this.
Aim!
coming!
Next time, I plan the escape route. It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened. Everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered, never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Elise, you cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.